Tomorrow, the cost of visiting and camping in some of Idaho's state parks is going up for those living outside the state. The changes are part of a bill passed during the legislative session. To see just how much those prices are going up and which state parks, head over to our website at localnews8.com.